Yo, what's popping 10 people? It is your boy Young C to the SH to the UCK, man, and amen. Y'all know what I see down my timeline. I gotta talk about it. You did. And plus, I know some people that was there and they was highly upset at JB Smooth, man. But what we want to get into, man, we want to get into the Martin Litt's Fuck Tour. With JB Smooth was the headline, man. He must have said some things that Atlanta didn't like, you know what I mean? And Atlanta is not is a place for the comedic style, you know what I mean? For the comedy. That's what we like, that's what we do out here, you know what I mean? We like that whole comedy scene, you know what I mean? So for him to get booed, he just had to be bombing, or he could have said some foul shit about Atlanta, and I'm pretty sure that is some foul shit about Atlanta. But without further ado, let's get into this video. Here we go. Mario voice.
I'm not a nigga comedian. I'm sorry.
Can I come home to my black city and do my shit?
Immediately after that, like my dude was saying, the dude got off the stage. He got out of everything that he was going through. You know what I mean? But man, when you're in the city like that, man, or you in this city in particular, you gotta, or in anybody's city, you gotta respect their city, man. I don't care if every time you go there it rains. I don't care if every time you come there it snows. I don't care if every time you come there you get punched in the face. If you don't want to play there, quit going there. If you don't want to tarnish your reputation and things of that nature, then quit going there, quit putting yourself in that situation you did. And I'm not saying that this tarnished JB Smooth's reputation at all in any way, shape, form, or fashion. But it does make us look at him in a different type of light, being that he's saying that he's not a nigga comedian. Well, nigga, what type of comedian is you? You know what I mean? Like, either you gonna be a nigga comedian or you wanna be one of these white folk comedians. You said it yourself. Can you come to a black city and get your shit out? You did? Did you not say that? You also said that you gotta perform in front of white people all the time. Could I just be in front of my black folks? You was begging them folks. Either way, man, y'all like, comment, subscribe, man. Y'all tell me what's going on. Put some links in the comments, man. Y'all tell me if y'all think Atlanta was wrong or if he was wrong for those comments about Atlanta or those comments about black people. Hey, man, remember, positivity will kill the enemy. Prepare that mind, that heart, and that soul, man. Watch that thing do a full 360-degree life circle out here for you, man. King. Okay.